The first All-American in Colorado football history, Byron Whizzer White, burst onto the national scene in 1937, where he led the nation in rushing and scoring as the Buffaloes made their first ever bowl appearance. After a season in the NFL where he led the league in rushing, White headed to Oxford as a Rhodes Scholar. In March 1962, White was appointed an Associate Justice of the United States Supreme Court. White's number 24 was the first number ever retired by the University of Colorado.